Yeah, so what up my people, it's your boy Mr. Flavour. Keep watching Factory 78 News.